Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your profile image on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. This image may be linked to your Microsoft account, so bear that in mind. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change profile image in Windows 11, first head to the main settings page. You can get there a number of ways, but we'll be searching for it in the search bar. In the settings, click on accounts from the list on the left. In here, choose your info from the list. On this page, there should be a section at the top called Adjust Your Photo. There are two options to change your image. You can choose to use the webcam to take a new profile image, or you can click on Browse Files to then navigate to where your new image is stored on your PC. Once you've chosen your new image, it should replace the old one in the preview at the top, and you can close the settings once it's changed. And so that is how to change your profile image on a Windows 11 PC or laptop. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.